Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the cabin behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God. I thought I was dead.
Find the armory wagon.
Gear up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain. We should cut our losses and run. We'll be fine. There's more to be saved.
Thank you. Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know if your problem solvers a problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems.
If you're a problem solver, we got you covered.
Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance.
But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm.
Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this
Barnes country.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you
Barnes,
need.
Barnes, shut up!
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Huh. Okay.
You done?
So, let's try this again. You're gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.